And what's up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Destiny Blind. I'm ShadowDragonic, and let's continue on with the rest of the game. So, a ranger lost. Look for signs of Cayde's missing friend among the Vex ruins on Venus. Alright. Campus 9, Ishtar Sink Venus.
What does it mean to be a hunter? I say it's all about where you belong. The warlocks have their libraries, titans have their walls. But hunters belong in the wilds. Out there, you want to live, you better have a quick shot or a sharp blade. A lot of us are loners, but that's not the only path. Some of us know the difference a fire team makes. Some of us, we touch the void, make it a part of us. And then we take a name, Nightstalker. Hunt from the shadows, pin them down, never let them see you coming. Tevis is our most experienced Nightstalker. We can't afford to lose him. Plus, you know, he's an old friend. Owes me money.
He's an old friend and owes you money. Alright, well, the Vex here seem pretty toast. Exception of that one that was just kind of shooting nothing. I think I did him a favor.
A Night Stalker's bow leaves behind very precise scarring. Fascinating.
Nice. That's actually an upgrade for the fusion rifle.
On Venus anymore. This looks an awful lot like the Black Garden.
Tevis, that you?
Cayde? Good that I can't smell your breath. Listen, I stepped through the gate. My ghost is still on the other side.
Well, he's in a great mood. See if you can find his ghost. If Tevis is trapped in the garden, he'll need you.
Thank you.
done with the Vex.
That was a lot of shooting. You all right?
We're fine. I'm picking up the origin point of the broadcast. It's a dead ghost.
Right. Let's hope Tevis is still kicking. Tevis, if you can hear us, we're getting telemetry through your ghost.
The Vex are attacking quicker and quicker. I got no ghost, and the boat is short on light.
We can use the gate in the Valley of Kings to get him out. Let's go.
Okay. That was a pretty quick mission. Very quick mission, actually. No rewards.
Guardian, I've been trying to raise Tevis. He won't answer. Either he's in over his head, or... Look, that guy owes me a lot of glimmer, so, he better still be kicking. Alive, or the other thing, we need to find Tevis. There aren't a lot of Night Stalkers in the field. We can't afford to lose his connection with the Void to the Vex. Go get him. Tevis is a cheat. And a liar. And he smells like a barrel of thrall spit, but he's our cheat. The Vex can't have him.
Alrighty, so...
Tevis is gone, but the light in his bow still burns.
Won't stay lit forever. Make it your own.
All right, well, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I was there when he first picked up that bow. You have it?
We do.
Take them out, Guardian. Make them pay.
All right, well, that was wasted. Pretty cool, I guess, in a way. Okay, so is all we're doing, like, murdering people?
Guardian, I wasn't sure you could connect with the Void. It's always a challenge. I should have known better. We may have lost Tevis, but your strength means the Vanguard still owns the night. Come on back.
Okay. Rapidly landing precision hits will return one round to the magazine. I hope I don't have to use Nightstalker, because, I mean, it's okay, but to be honest, I prefer Gunslinger. At least for now. What do I have to upgrade yet? Helmet. Alright, so where to now? Back to the tower.
Important to keep busy at times like this.
Use it wisely.
Be safe.
Actually, are there any other bounties I can take while I'm here? Might as well.
Guardians. Please report to Commander Zavala.
Super kills,
for the
kills without. Get 30 kills without dying.
Confirmed.
30 super kills.
Acknowledged.
Kills with solar weapons. Fallen Majors. Vex Majors. Good enough.
Transaction complete.
When the Guardians woke the sun, they invited his wrath.
You should be looking for Taken, not me.
Good, it's you. Let us speak.
Oh, hey, nice. Tevis cheated in every game of dice we played. Wish he was still here. Keep his bow safe. Except, I need to be level 40 in order to use it. Defeat opposing guardians caught in your smoke crucible. Got Tevis' bow, guardian, but this is not experience, blah, 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 blah.
Get it done quick.
We knew
yeah, I wish I could go with
was
you.
Not alone.
What do they think of us?
But we did not understand.
Do they think of us?
And keep fighting. Always nice to get an item that you can't freaking use. Consume a more powerful piece of armor to boost the defense value of this armor.
You don't see light like hers every
How
day.
Many dead today? How many more tomorrow?
Right, so where to now? Cayde's stash. I'll send a colony ship in the Cosmodrome in search of Cayde's lost cache. Alright.
Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
Well, that's reassuring.
Cayde, we've got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time.
Cayde,
Alright, so I'm definitely getting my ass kicked here. Son of a... Alright, I know I'm supposed to collect this. This blighted ether, or this fallen ether. Blighted ether. Alright. I think it's pretty clear now.
Fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Experience.
Okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
All right, will do.
door's already open, Cayde. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Hello, birds. Random birds.
Chances the elevator still works. We're heading up. Cayde, when's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax. Works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
From this height, I can pick up taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. It took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Cayde, someone move the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Why is there a plane
Yeah, that's
bird?
The Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Alright, so can we go any way we want? I'm gonna say that's a no. Kinda looks like you can go that way, but it doesn't let you over. Alright, well, pointless death.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cayde.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian. Back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. I get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
Fantastic.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah. Up.
Now, is that stuff actually going into my inventory? No, it's not. Oh, jeez. Talk about bad freaking placement. Wow. What a bunch of fucking horseshit that is. Thought maybe that was some kind of secret.
Don't look down.
Yeah, I know, it's a long way down.
Thank you.
Nice, a blue. So it kind of seems like they only drop that ether when you blow their heads off. Stuff. Ow. Oh, hello.
What Quantum began, I complete. I will conquer.
Seem pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Nice. 62 precision kills out of 107. Two deaths. One was stupidity and the other one was bullshit. Nothing like placing that freaking guy right there for him to smack you off the edge.
Pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cayde. Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need to log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op using modified stealth tech to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? We'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Well, I'm not flying that thing.
Alrighty, so did we get a new ship then? Oh. The Dreadnought. All right, let's go back to the tower. Any day now, game. Any day. Alright, let's go get some of these engrams encoded first. Or decoded, I mean.
Hunter.
They are encoded. Or encrypted.
But wisely.
Dead Regnum 3. Alright.
I promise you'll come back and tell me how this works for you. That one is special. Always a pleasure.
Hmm.
Whew.
That's one hell of a shotgun. That sniper rifle doesn't have very good impact. In fact, it's got less impact than that freaking pistol. That's kind of... I don't know what to say about that.
Dead today. How many more tomorrow?
Tally calculated and submitted. Now what?
We'll take that bastard down. Nice work. Keep your head down.
Out of range. Kenny don't follow Reds.
Next.
The first time, the moon ran red.
All righty.
How's these look to you?
Take care of that ship for me.
Okay, I guess I don't have anything to do here.
Affirmative. From opening transaction.
Scout rifle 160. That is quite the upgrade, actually. I might take that Vanguard rifle.
Begin transaction. From the armory, return whenever you'd like, Guardian.
Alright, well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. It's been, like, over an hour. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoyed my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny Blind. But until then, guys, later.